us.
I'm getting a bit scared.
I think they've gone.
Yeah, I think they have. Hey guys, Wonderloos here, and today we have got another match day vlog for you guys. And as you can see, we are starting today's video in the car. A bit different than usual, but yeah, that's just how it is.
There's no farm in the background. There's no special effects.
No.
You know, there's no cows mooing. Although I'm a bit scared about those wolves at the start. Yeah. But I think they've disappeared. It's something new.
And today, by the intro and by the title, it is Manchester United versus Wolves FA Cup third round replay. And in all honesty, a pointless and needless game, really, if you look
at it. Well, it's a chance of silverware further, yawn, down the line.
Yeah.
You know, and it's a pointless replay that has cost us money to go watch.
But I don't say money, it's just cold. And
yeah, but, you know, we've still got to pay money to buy the tickets. Because if you opt in, we get a season ticket, but you've got to opt in.
You don't have to opt in. You have to pay for cups, don't you?
Yeah, you either opt in or opt out of the cups. So obviously, we opt in because we go and watch all the home games. Yeah. So if it goes to a replay, it costs us money at the end of the day. And we didn't have any shots on target in the first game, so I'm staring down the barrel of extra time and penalties at the minute. But maybe not. What do you reckon?
What will happen tonight?
Well, team news wise, we've got, as we were saying, strong in the squad. Romero's going to start. I think Lingard's been drafted into the squad. I don't know if he'll make the final cut. You've got Gomez, Chong in there. As I say, I think one of them will drop away when the final squad gets announced. And you've got the strongest players available. No, Ashley Young, he's not in the squad. Don't know what's happening with him. He's going, or if he's injured or what. But he's probably been saved, so he don't get injured. So he could probably go somewhere else. We'll have a strong side. They've got Jota out injured. Willie Bolly's injured, and one of the guy who I can't pronounce his name, but it's probably Portuguese, like most of them are. Maybe we'll have a Portuguese. Maybe we'll get Bruno Fernandes. Will we or won't we? We'll never know. In terms of history between the two sides, we've struggled to get a win.
In fact, since they've come up from the Championship, I don't believe we've won.
Against them since 2012, I think there's been draws and losses.
Yeah.
And I don't think we've actually won since 2012. And with that in mind, you don't know what to expect. Yeah. But I'm expecting United to win tonight.
Yeah.
And I'm going to go for a 2-1. Whether or not it'll be normal time or extra time, I don't know. But I do expect us to put them to bed.
Yeah.
It's a priority. Yeah, it's a cup at the end of the day. And Wolves haven't won the FA Cup since 1960. Any silverware for a team like Wolves
is
great.
And they got to the semi-final, was it, last season?
Yeah, they've done well. So. You know, they do well. And Espirito Santos, whatever his... He's got too many names.
Yeah.
Has done well with what he's got.
Yeah.
And who he's bought. So I'm expecting quite a tough game. It could be 0-0 and extra time penalties. Yeah. But I'm going for 2-1 United.
It's going to be a tough game tonight. Wolves are, like you said, a really good organised team with some quality players. So I think it was 1-1 at home last year. Premier League.
Yeah, this is a knockout game, so
they'll bring us a good game. So I'm going to go for a 1-0 home United win, and I think it'll be Rash when he gets it in the second half. I don't think there'll be many goals though, that's what I'm going to go with. So I'm going to go with 1-0 this evening.
Right. And tonight's referee is Kevin Friend. And let's have a look at the weather forecast down at the Theatre of Dreams this evening. So there you go, finish it off.
So we'll be on our way to we haven't decided if we're getting the travel if we're driving there, traffic wise. But yeah, we'll see you later.
Alright guys, let's have a look at some facts about our visitors this evening.
Going into tonight's game.
Sunday the 19th of January, there are no services operating between Piccadilly Gardens and Maxfield until 2 p.m. The passengers on services with information on additional stops between Ashton and Piccadilly Gardens until 2 p.m. where tram services will then resume.
Badge, very nice match day one.
Moving swiftly on to Clare.
Moving swiftly on. Let's hope the swift tonight.
Yeah, really don't want to get over 1 o'clock in the morning.
Don't want no extra time, no penalties, no. We don't want to be here.
We've got a strong enough team. That's the same.
Yeah, but.
Like that, I've got it in black.
Do you know, sometimes the less you say, the better, innit?
But we managed no shots on target in the first game. There's got to be one, aren't there?
I know. Tonight,
Marshall,
with a bit of thought, I'm going for 2-1 home win.
Yeah, I go same as we. I go for that one. What do you go for? 1-0.
1-0.
Yeah. I don't want extra time.
No, we don't want extra time. Nah. We could have done with it, done and dusted.
Yeah.
Yeah, not too bad. How come you've come that way anyway?
We got the tram to Trafford Bar.
Oh, right, got you.
Time was tight.
Yeah, I thought, well, I was expecting you any minute now, and I've been looking in that direction. I just happened to spot you there, and I thought, that looks like them two.
Yeah.
So, there you go.
They're our stunt doubles. The originals have yet to arrive.
Yeah.
How you doing, mate?
Yeah, not too bad.
Yeah.
Can't grumble, really.
Cold one tonight, but...
Yeah, it's... I mean, Wolves are a good side as well, aren't they? You know, but,
yeah.
I mean, if we turn up, we should win.
Wolves away are from home.
Yeah, yeah.
Sometimes can falter.
Yes, yeah.
I know. But I mean, that's what I'm saying. It's a knockout game, isn't it?
Yeah, so and I'm going to say, if we do actually turn up tonight, then for me, we're going to win.
Yeah, we've got enough on the pitch. I don't want it to go extra time penalties.
No, definitely not.
We've got to kill it in 90.
I think it's going to be close. So I'm going to go today for a 1-0.
Oh, Lewis has gone for 1-0. I'm going for a 2-1.
I'm going for a 1-0. I just want victory, Steve. I say it all the time. I just want a victory. You know, and I think, you know, 1-0. I think, if the players turn up today, we should win. We should. You know, we're good enough, aren't we?
Yeah.
We are, definitely. So, yeah, 1-0. That's what I'm saying. You need to do a shout out to Harvey from Huddersfield.
Shout out to Harvey from Huddersfield. Enjoy the game, mate. Let's get inside the theatre of dreams.
Guys, I've got a United hot dog for the princely sum of £4.80. I might eat it slowly to savour the fact that it cost a fortune.
Just like to give you some little ticket information. Don't forget, by the way, your control division membership. Some dates from the diary, by the way, Manchester United Wigan versus Tottenham Hospital. It's free entry for that one, it's free entry. So they do put that one in the diary on the 14th of February. I'm looking towards the end. The referee has indicated a minimum of 1 minute of added time.
Right, guys, here's United. Guys, half time now, Manchester United 0, Wolverhampton Wanderers 0. What do you make of that? What can you put it?
Yeah, I mean, Wolves look more lively, don't they?
Yeah.
More shape.
Better chances.
Yeah, they're pulling it out of the back better and knocking it around and finding the man. Unlucky, obviously, they had a goal disallowed and another chance, which was close. We're not really threatened. We don't look like a team. We play together a lot. Obviously, there's players playing who don't usually play with each other. And, you know, they've got quite the same chemistry. They're not, running to areas and they're not getting the balls, which they should. So, it's not really happening yet for United. Something's got to give in the second half. Not tested Joe Ruddy at all. So, I want to see what happens in the second half. But something's got to give, otherwise it's going all the way to extra time. But at the moment, Wolves look like the only team we were going to get a goal.
Yeah, I predicted before the game, we'll have a team organised, strong players, still what it's worth, but just sad penalties. I mean, without a great record of penalties. So, let's see if we can get the job done in the 90 minutes or 45 minutes we've got left. Half time now, almost 0 to Wolves.
Today, also, the Wolves
have
been investigated.
Oh, come on, then, if you're offering.
Thank you, Woody.
Sum up of the game here. So, 1-0.
1-0. It was ended up comfortable in the end.
Yeah.
It was an odd game, really. Wolves came at us in the first half. We were obviously without seeing the replay of their goal, which was disallowed. It's difficult. Yeah. I believe it's handball.
Yeah.
And they came close a couple of times. In the second half, we got better shape. Our defence locked them out, really. They had a few little counters here and there.
Yeah.
We snuffed them out. Brandon Williams snuffed everything out that came his way, and it was tidy. Ari and Victor and Aaron at the back. And you know, the obviously downside of the game is the injury to Rashford.
Oh, I know, yeah.
I don't
think it's nothing too severe, and he returns
for Liverpool. No, but it's, you know, he went down twice, didn't he?
Yeah.
So, you know, with Liverpool coming up on the weekend, it's something that we, you know, could well have avoided.
Yeah.
You know, especially when he came on as a sub. And, let's hope there's nothing too severe with that, but didn't look great. Twitch his back or pull the muscle or what. But yeah, other than that, Sergio Romero really didn't have a lot to do. Nothing really to test him. A few little flurries that went wide or over the bar. There was one shot that went pretty close,
yeah.
So it was difficult to see how close it was
in the first half.
But yeah, they sort of whimpered out the game, really, yeah. And expected a bit of a Wolves attack,
yeah,
towards the latter stages of the game, but wasn't to be. And we came away, and he got the prediction right.
Yes.
So again. Yeah, I got the last one, and you got this one. So yeah, into the hat. But we are in the fourth round against either Watford or Tranmere.
Away.
Away. So yeah, at least we're in the cup.
Yeah.
We're in the hunt. So yeah. But yeah, other than that, job done. Just about. So
yeah.
Yeah, that's us now. Until next Wednesday.
Against Burnley.
We'll be doing a match vlog.
Yeah.
Against Burnley next Wednesday night. So yeah. Until then, take care and
Try to finish it off.
Yeah, sleep tight, and obviously don't let the Wolves
bite you
at your door.
Yeah. But yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, comment, and turn notification bell.
Go on Instagram. If you've got Instagram, we put a daily post there.
We'll put a link in the description below.
Bang up to date news on Instagram and stuff. So if you go on Instagram, there's a link in the description, then you can see all the stuff that happens daily with United and that. So I'm out of here.
Take care, guys.